Today we are going to learn how to use presents option in Photoshop. This one is great option in Photoshop, and this is very easy to adjust any type of effect, or you can directly apply any type of effect in your photographic image or your manipulation or artwork image. Let's begin our tutorial. First of all, suppose this is our image and we are going to directly apply some extra effect in our image. So first of all, make duplicate layer, press OK. Then your layer is duplicate. Then go to filter and go to camera raw filter. This one is very easy option and most of people are do not use this option. And click on present, and then you can see there are many options in preset categories. So you can choose any of this effect and you can directly apply any of these effects in your image. This one is look so good. Go to filter, camera raw, and choose any preset for your image. This is black and white effect. You can also choose this one. Otherwise, you can apply another option. I think this one looks so good, then I choose this one. So you can choose any of this effect and you can directly apply any of these effects in your work or in your photographic image. This one is very easy and you can directly change any type of color through this effect. So I think you like this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Okay, thank you and goodbye.